I found where that officer would have been standing who was in control of those guns.
I finally admitted that it was a massacre.
Just a plain all-out slaughter.
425 people who died as a result of only.
December 29th, 1890.
There are no mercy.
The massacre was said to have shattered the sacred hoop of the Lakota Nation.
We don't want people to forget what happened at Wounded Knee.
A people forgotten. A culture lost. A nation betrayed. And one journey to honor their past and reshape their future.
The Indian people must never forget we were once a free people. But if we forget that, we will cease to be Indian.